putting on a mask is cowardly to me.